up, everybody? Chili Beast here. Today I'm doing a Carolina Reaper challenge. Dedicating this today to testicular cancer awareness. A lot of you might know of a YouTuber named Furious Pete. He's, I believe, if not the top, he is one of the top strange eats and competitive eater YouTubers. The guy is awesome. Last month, he was diagnosed with testicular cancer, but due to the fact that he had diagnosed it early on, he was able to get surgery and get it taken care of. And he wants everyone to know to please be aware and diagnose early on for testicular cancer or any kind of disorder or disease. Please try to seek help whenever any kind of difference in your body you notice. I was looking up testicular cancer, and I found a great charity in the UK called Ball Boys. I highly suggest you check it out. Link will be in the description. I like how they take something that can be kind of maybe embarrassing to talk about, or, you know, and they kind of add a little humor to it and make it really educational and really open up people's minds to what to look for, how to check for a growth or whatever. And it's really great. Check it out, guys. In the description. God, you don't know how hot it is here in Hawaii. I'm always sweating, guys. So this challenge I did, I already filmed it 3 weeks ago, just redoing the intro. I didn't injure myself, it's just pain, so you guys don't need to worry. You're gonna see me pound on my chest. That's just my way of getting the peppers down past my gag reflex. That's my signature move, something that I've done for the last year since I've been doing YouTube videos. So check it out. Please go, if you don't know Furious Pete, go subscribe to him. Please leave him a nice message. And I'll have other links to other sites in the description of my video. You can check out information for testicular cancer awareness. And of course, Furious Pete's channel. Get myself psyched up. Check that out. I'm going to show each one to the camera before I eat it. That is... I also forgot to mention who's supplying these Carolina Reapers. Allegheny City Farms sent me these Carolina Reapers. Link will be in the description. Thank you, guys. Thank you very much. Get my derp face on. Number two. So look at that tail. Team Furious. Two. Hmm. 3. Check out the tail. Team Furious. Some of the hottest peppers. Wow. Some of the hottest Reapers I've ever had. Again, this Thomas Mota. See the tip. Not stopping. Here we go. Where's that bit? I guess this is the hardest part for me, getting them down. Here we go. Team Furious. Yeah. Okay. That's it. Furious Pete. I speak for all your fans when I say sorry. I'm just delirious right now. We're all so happy you're okay. And we know you're gonna be, we know you're gonna kick this cancer ass. Guys, check out thank you guys for watching. Thank you, Furious Pete. Like I said, we're glad we're okay. Chili B is signing off.